Kelly can't control her impulses, and her ex-boyfriend, who is a bad drunk, can't control himself.
This is living, it's way overrated.
It's over. It's so over.
What can I do to convince you?
I don't think you can.
Kelly. I tried. It doesn't help you forget. I will never let you down.
Can't you even acknowledge that the other night did actually exist?
We might be moving very soon. So let you make it a little easier for you.
You still love me, don't you?
No, it's not it. I was there. It was more than that. You know it.
Although I have been missing Kelly a little bit lately.
I'm having a rough spot right now.
Is it Kelly?
I don't know, man.
Tell me you're fine, I won't say a thing about it.
You take off, you don't write, you don't call.
Kel?
Take a look around, Dylan. You already have.
Well,
Kelly.
Have a nice trip. Can't go with you. Not this time. I love you both till the day I die. I'm worried about you.
Don't be.
There's always someone else.
John, I have a boyfriend.
Well, where is he?
The party was over and I didn't have anybody to go home with.
Not now?
We have nothing to say to each other. Kelly.
Maybe I'll travel.
Alone?
You can go with me.
Don't think I'm crazy, because I know this sounds nuts, but with Dylan, it's like he'll always have a piece of my soul.
And you.
But you love them anyway. Yeah. How do you feel about him? There are times when I think he could be the one. If things were different.
What seems to go wrong for us? You know, maybe it's time that we got it right.
We are two little kids who had to walk home from school by ourselves because our parents forgot to pick us up.
I guess we're both back in camp.
We're soulmates. If you hadn't called me that day at the marina, I would have fried that car.
Hey, that's my number one customer.
I'm not unhappy to be alive, and most of my life I couldn't say that.
Thanks, Kelly.
What are you doing today?
I care what you think. I don't care that you're in an eating disorder, group, Kel. If you said that you never wanted to speak to me again, I could live with that.
That morning when I called you on the boat.
I just wanted to hear you.
All I really wanted to do was hear your voice.
Still want to. This is life without you.